Hello friends, welcome to my channel The Nomadic Banker. So this is me when I was traveling from Dehradun to Kolkata. Yes, just random pictures. I usually don't take pictures inside the flight, but I took some because I wanted to make this video. So ami oi dini travel korchhilam Dehradun theke Kolkata e land kori ebong oi dini ratre bela amar train chilo Podatik Shialdah theke. Ei ami jacchi Shialdah station e khub brishti porchhilo. খুবই টায়ার্ড, খুব এক্সস্টেড ছিলাম। দেরাদুনের দিকে গেছিলাম, সরি, দেরাদুনের দিকে আমি গেছিলাম একটা ট্রিপে, উত্তরাখণ্ডে গেছিলাম আমি, ভ্যালি অফ ফ্লাওয়ার্স ট্রেক, তার সঙ্গে হেমকুণ্ড সাহেব ট্রেক, আর সঙ্গে একটু ঋষিকেশে ঘুরে এসেছিলাম। সো আই হ্যাড বিন টু দেরাদুন রিসেন্টলি অন দিস ট্রেক টু উত্তরাখণ্ড, টু ভ্যালি অফ ফ্লাওয়ার্স অ্যান্ড দেন হেমকুণ্ড সাহেব অ্যান্ড দেন আ ফিউ ডেজ ইন ঋষিকেশ। ইট ওয়াজ রিজুভেনেটিং। And on the same day when I returned, I had to go to Siliguri. It was some personal work, urgent work. My mother was already in Siliguri at her home and I went there. So it was very hectic because the day I landed, it was the same day I had to board the 11:35 train Podatik to headed to Siliguri, NJP. So I availed the first class, AC first class coach. It's convenient because usually it's the washrooms are clean, which is a big concern for me. As you have heard in most of the videos, I cribble a lot about the washrooms. So yes, that was the reason I availed AC first class. The train behind which you are seeing, that's not Podatik, it's the Darjeeling Mail, the one which left quite before it. And I'll show you some glimpses of the station, the crowd, how Indian railway station looks. This is a train, this is Podatik Express. Few glimpses from the AC first class. These are the stairs which you take to the upper berth. I had the lower berth fortunately because the upper berth was empty. This is the alley, the corridor. That's me. Hi again and bye also. And this was at the time of the exit. This is once I landed at NJP station. The train was delayed, by the way. Yes, the most important fact, the Indian Railways delayed as usual. Bye.